UF RecSports is excited to present Goalball, a one-day flash tournament held at the Southwest Recreation Center. Goalball was originated in 1946 as a recreational program designed for visually impaired World War II veterans. Today, Goalball is part of the Paralympics and is governed by the International Blind Sports Federation, an organization responsible for a range of sports for blind and partially sighted populations. At the University of Florida, all students have the opportunity to experience Goalball. And our team at UF RecSports hopes to engage future educators, community leaders, and sports enthusiasts that might impact the future of inclusive recreation in schools and communities around the globe. Goalball is played in teams of three. Substitutions are allowed, so you may include more friends on your team. All players are blindfolded during gameplay, and the ball is equipped with bells, so the defensive players respond to the sound of the incoming ball and attempt to guard their net. Offensive strategy requires players to orientate using goal structure and textured tape, referred to as tactile lines, placed on the court. To start play, the referee will blow the whistle three times and yell, "Play." The players have 10 seconds to orientate, then roll or bounce the ball towards the opponent's goal. A match is 30 minutes with two 12-minute halves and a short break at halftime. For more information on general gameplay, substitutions, timeouts, and penalties, download the Goalball rules from the RecSports website. And as always, follow UF RecSports on social media for the latest information on upcoming opportunities and events. Get your team together and don't miss out on Goalball at UF, where every Gator has the opportunity to live in motion.